Hey guys, it's McKeely with Trojan TV, where we are covering important news to e-students, including the coronavirus. But this week, we're going to take a moment to celebrate some of our DMC successes as we have learned the results of the Michigan Interscholastic Press Association's annual contest. East Middle School DMC yearbook and newspaper students represented our school well and came away with a lot of awards. Normally, the Spring MIPPA Awards Contest is a huge event in Lansing where thousands of students from around the state converge at the Lansing Center to learn in real time the results of their submissions. Obviously, due to COVID-19, the event was canceled, leaving many staff sad and unfulfilled. I mean, this is the pinnacle of most journalism staff's school year. Thankfully, MIPPA came through with a live online program that allowed staff to gather and do watch parties to celebrate their successes. The DMC staffs and newspaper staffs gathered on several afternoons last week to watch and cheer on one another as the contest results were revealed. Here's a few highlights.
Third place goes to Brady Feibing and Bella Mass from Traverse City East. And our first place, Division II news story, Brady Solcomb and Emma Newman Bale from Traverse City East.
Front page magazine style, second place is the staff at Traverse City East. And first place is Ren Walker from Traverse City East.
To the staff from Traverse City East Middle School, an honorable mention. Third place, Ivy Coe and Isabel Seymour, Traverse City East Middle School.
Overall, East took 38 state awards in categories ranging from news anchoring and storytelling to yearbook photography and newspaper design. And some extraordinary highlights include our very own Alexis Ball taking first place in Division II anchoring against all high school submissions.
And our first place news anchor in Division II, Alexis Ball.
And Zach Chuasi and Eli Richardson taking first place in localized news analysis against a competitive field of high school with their piece on guest teacher shortages.
First place goes to Zachary Chausset and Elijah Richardson from Traverse City East Middle School.
I caught up with digital media advisor Ms. Mackey to ask her about the result in the online contest format.
So I'm super excited to report that we had a lot of great success at MIPPA, just like you were sharing, McKeely, and I'm super proud of our students' efforts. They put a lot of work in the course of the school year that we still had together, and we had submitted all of that work in mid-February. So, you know, we were really disappointed, obviously, when we found out that the MIPPA contest was going to be canceled and that we wouldn't be traveling together on the school bus heading down to Lansing. It's always just a really exciting time, and you can feel a lot of the electricity and anticipation of participating in that really cool event. So we were pretty bummed out when we found out that was canceled. So this watch party was neat. I mean, obviously nothing is as good as being there in person. And I feel bad that our eighth graders missed out on that opportunity, but we still totally represented. It was great to see those names go up on the screen. Really cool that they were able to actually show our students' work that won first place, which would not have happened in person. So they did try to make it extra special by throwing in some of those little bonuses. So just huge props to all of East Middle School Journalism. Our newspaper staff totally kicked butt. Our yearbook staff came in strong, and a lot of digital media pieces competed at the highest levels against all high school submissions.
Thanks, Ms. Mackey. I thought it was really fun to get together as a DMC class and cheer our classmates on. It was a nice way to see each other and get together after being apart for so long. That's all for this week's Trojan TV Quick Take. Share pics or information about your COVID-19 experience to Ms. Mackey's email or Instagram DM. Have a great weekend, East. Bye!